Day two is in the books here at CWL Fort Worth. Now I want to take a look at the best plays from Saturday. This is your PlayStation Top 5. Kicking it off with number 5, Dashy from Optic Gaming holds down Tiny Room and gets a 3-piece against Gen G.
Optic need to make a play with a bomb. Dashy in from behind though. Dashy in from behind. He's going to find one. Can he find another out of this? Envoy's next up and he gets it good. It's a 2v1.
The bomb's going down. Dashy's okay. He's going to find the fourth. He heard me say he didn't have a kill and he's going to wipe out 4 out of 5.
Coming in at number 4, Karma gets a crucial entry kill against Evil Geniuses on the hard point, then secures the win with another 2-piece from his Hellstorm.
I was so focused on Alphamesh, I didn't realize how crazy this was. EGR with the strike distance here.
You can hear Alphamesh behind us.
These are the maps that EG have to close. Like, you're up 100 points. If you want to create an upset, you cannot get away.
All they need to do is hold on for 10 more seconds. Hellstorm coming in.
They can't get there.
Lambo.
They're covering it. They can't get there.
They can't even get inside. Grab Slam as well. Optic are going to clutch up and win map number 1.
Swinging into number 3, Slack shuts down the Enigma 6 push with a grab slam. It secures the win for Luminosity.
Underneath me, E6, they got a flood, and now Slack has a grab slam to go over top. Gonna use it to find one. Shuts down the second, gets the streaks, and they get the game. LG with the hot 3-0.
Sliding into the number 2 spot, Major Maniac gets 3 kills on Luminosity to hold down the map for Gen G.
30 seconds left, this is gonna end. Here's 1, 2, 3 for Major Maniac. I called it perfectly. The man, the myth, the legend steps up when Gen G needs him the most.
Zapping the number 1 spot, it's Octane from 100 Thieves wiping out the entire Heretic squad with the Tempest.
It's getting a little out of control now for the Spaniards. 100 Thieves, 100-point lead. You still have Octane with a Hellstorm. Obviously, he's pulled out his Tempest. There's a chance here that maybe he could actually earn himself another Lightning.
I mean, it doesn't matter. This is brutal. I don't even care about the Spore Shrieks. Heretic right now is spawning so far out just to
so
get binked by Octane.
So good.
15-3.
Bang.
I think he is the AKB leader right now in the tournament.
Bang.
Just feed him more kills.
Punch him. Punch him down.
He should talk.
Let him know.
And there you have it, your PlayStation Top 5 from Saturday at CWL Fort Worth. Now, make sure to tune in today at twitch.tv/Call of Duty and MLG.com to see who takes home the championship.